Hey, Polly, where you been? The girls are looking all over for you.
Girls? What are you talking about, girls? What's with these fake backgrounds? Oh, is this that thing when you're having a dream and you know you're dreaming, but you can't wake up from the dream? Is that it?
These girls are sex-o-matic. These girls are horn-o-matic. Why, the greasy sleaze at landing.
Please keep your voice down.
Why? So the naked person in my bed wouldn't feel uncomfortable? How utterly inconsiderate of me.
You know what? It's exactly this kind of attitude that got us in this position.
God, this is so you. You know, I go away on a business trip, you have an affair, and it's my fault.
It's everything. It's our whole relationship.
Yeah. You know, you are so good. You should be in politics.
I remember thinking my power of strength. It just gone.
Back to my backpack.
Really?
Yes, really. I found it in a locker under my bed.
Anyone there when you found it?
I live by myself. Who'd be there?
Well, a witness would be handy.
Hi.
Hi.
Do you work at a mechanic?
No.
Then I'll open it.
Then I get open till late.
Do you think it'd be okay if I leave my car where it is?
I don't know.
See, I thought they opened at 7. So maybe if I just leave my car right over there?
I don't know.
Do you know them?
Well, not very well.
Do you think maybe I could ask you, maybe I could trust you, if I leave my keys with you, maybe you could give them to them when they get here?
Okay.
So it's okay if I just leave my car where it is?
Yeah, it's fine.
Well, maybe I'll see you later on. Thank you for your help.
Thank you.
I'll see you later when I pick up these.
You will.
Car, very nice.
He's in the house.
What happened?
I could have sworn I heard something.
The door's locked. There's no one there.
I knew it. If it was him, we wouldn't have heard anything. He was careful. In fact, is his angle.
I don't think you can exactly fire a psychiatrist.
Well, I didn't see him much after that, did I? Anyway, I said to Marty, if you're anal, then how come I'm seeing a psychiatrist?
Yeah, what did he say?
Nothing. It's like you. Doesn't say much.
Thanks.
So you understand why we need to cut some corners here?
Sure. Times are tight, you gotta free up some money and spend money, make money.
Exactly.
Like the time that editorial director used the company MasterCard to pay for some hooker. And then she ended up using the card numbers to stay at the Saint Regis for what? 3 months?
It's unsubstantiated gossip.
That's $50,000. That's somebody's salary. Somebody who's probably going to get fired because Craig needs to pay women to fuck him.
Let's calm down. No one's getting fired just yet. We just want the staff to give us a job description. Tell us what they contribute to the company. That way management can decide who's valuable.
Yeah, and who's expendable.
It's just business.
You know, Brenda, I've been working for this company for 14 years. How long have you been here? What? A month?
I'm the night clerk here. You can always, I can always get your sandwich from takeaway or something. But also, true, we provide privacy for residential guests, and we also have full service hotel, including Shoeshine, and my name is Chad. Okay? There you go. Okay, dokie. But aren't you going to go to your room?
What room number?
Oh, 605. Sorry, I forgot to tell you. 605, and that's the only bag you have?
No, the others are, you're gonna be seen. So.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for them, eh? Keep my eyes peeled for you.
Very smooth. What's this for?
Nothing really. I just felt like a change.
Is that because you're feeling threatened about this Johnny guy?
No. I mean, I'm allowed to get dressed up, aren't I?
So the answer's yes.
Well, maybe. Been planning something all day.
And this is what you've come up with?
Dignity and grace. I think that's a good way to go, isn't it? I mean, I'm not even going to talk to him, not if I can help it. I'm just going to get the story straight from Amy and just leave it at that.
Good for you.
To switch it up with iSelect. Some partners will seduce you up front, only to let you down later.
Therese, do you take Paul to be a lawful wedded husband? If so, please say, So by the power vested in me from Colonel Tom Parker, Graceland, and the sunny state of Queensland, I proudly pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss each other quick.
Thank you very much.